think the Chief Minister of West Bengal, like other political parties, do understand that the fundamental polarization, the fundamental fault line in this country is secular qua communal. People have to decide as to on which side of the fault line would they like to stand. Would they like to stand with the plural idea of India, or would they like to stand with a communal and a sectarian idea of India?